here.
Should probably talk to Harlow, see what she knows.
To run a lighthouse, you know, before this
bloody mess started.
You and Hardy don't like each other very much, do you?
Fucker locked me in the hold of a ship. I barely made it out in one piece.
That's not gonna cause any problems for the rest of us, is it? We've got enough to worry about.
Don't you worry your pretty little head about it. Just tell me how to get to Henderson.
The jungle's flooded from the monsoons, so I think the only way is by the sea. One of the other guys here is from Palanai. And he says it's a fishing village. They should still have boats. Once you get one of them, it shouldn't be hard to reach Henderson. When are you leaving?
All right.
Good. The sooner you get to Henderson, the sooner we get out of here. As you can see, we each contribute to the team's safety and well-being with our own particular talents. If you bring us the right supplies, you can take advantage of our talents too.
Come here. I'd like to ask you something.
Is there something I can do?
You should go down and check the beach. Something from that wrecked ship might have washed ashore. Something we can use. You should go see what you can find.
Sure thing.
Bless you, but be careful, okay? There are a lot of those things out there.
What do we got here?
Thank you. looking for.
What's this here?
Out of here! You're attracting them!
Give me a boat and I'll leave.
There are no boats. Go away!
No boats? Please, you think I'm daft?
The boats are gone. For Christ's sake, why do you think we're still here? Everyone who could leave is long gone.
Look, I need to get to Henderson and the only way is by sea. I need a boat.
The inland marina might still have some, but it's been overrun. Everyone there was killed. If you survive long enough to find a boat, you can use it to cross the lagoon. There's a road over there, and it leads to Henderson.
All the boats are gone, Harlow.
Shit, now what do we do?
They told me there's a road to Henderson, but it's on the other side of a lagoon. I'm heading there now.
All right, good luck.
There's something I can use.
Ah!
Harlow, it's me. I found the lagoon, and there's a marina, but there's also a shitload of the infected. I need to clear them out before I can grab a boat. Find something useful.
Like that?
The boat is in one piece, but... No. Do I really need to find the engine now? I don't hit like Sheila. Maybe there's something we can use. It's here somewhere.
Thank you.
Found a tinny, Harlow.
Finally, some good news.
I'll ring you once I know if the road is passable.
Okay, good luck.
So much for the road. Henderson, so close and yet so far. Fucking road is gone, Harlow. The storm took it out.
Damn it. I was hoping we'd catch a break.
If you got any bright ideas, I'm listening.
Head back to Halai and see if they know another way to Henderson. It's the only real choice at this point.
All right.
Give you whatever you- you want! Thank you, mate. Come on upstairs. Here, this is for you. It ain't much, but it's all I have at the moment. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me.
Great holiday, isn't it? You need some cash. You know what I'm talking about. The white stuff. White powder. The kind you, put up your nose. Bring me a few bags and I'll give you all the cash I have on me. Our dealer lived close to here. Should be easy getting over there. Go get his shit and bring it back to me. Don't worry, come on, the dealer's dead. Oh, deadish. Anyway, who the fuck knows? Will you help me out?
Sure.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna sell it. It's for me. All of it.
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada.